myself a cheerleader. This woman is my destiny. She told me don't worry about it no more. She said, ooh, shut up and watch me, watch me. It's been a long time.